With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So hello everyone, in this question they said if 13 power 99 minus 19 power 63 is divided by 162, then the remainder is 3650. There are four options. So we know that odd minus odd is even. So we have to remember it. This is important for this. Now if we write our equation, this is 13 power 99 minus 19 power 93. This is also be written as 12 plus 1 power 99 minus 18 plus 1 power 93. Now we also know the formula that a plus b power n, it can be written as sigma n 0 to n n c r a n minus r b r. So if we use this in this upper equation, then this will give us 99 c 0 12 99 1 plus 99 c 1 12 90 8 into 1 ... 99 c 99 12 power 0 into 1 minus 8, same for this 93 c 0 18 93 into 1 plus 93 c 1 18 92 into 1 ... 93 c 93 into 1. So you can see that we also write it as 12 power 99 plus 99 c 1 into 12 98 ... 99 c 97 12 power 2 bracket close minus 93 c 0, so which is 1, so it is 1893 plus 93 c 1 1892 and 2 93 c 91 18 power 2, and now the term remaining are 99 c 98 12 plus last term will be 1 and minus 90, and in minus this is 93 c 92 into 18 minus 1. Now you can see there that we have three terms there, and you can see that let it first term, and this let it be second term, and let this be a third term. So now what we found, if we write, so you can see that this is divisible by 162, so we can write first term. So there you can see 12 power 2 is common in all, so this is divisible by 162 that we know. Now if we compare second term, this is 18 power 2, so this is also divisible by 162. Now we comes to our third term, which is minus 482, and you can see this is also be divisible by 162. So we can see that our first, second and third term are divided by 162, so our remainder will be equal to 0. So if we now see in option, then our option 4 is correct. So this is it guys, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.